Another time Musaylimah said, what does Muhammad do? They told him, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has the habit that if he sees an orphan, it means a boy or a girl, before puberty and lost their father, they are called orphans. If the Prophet sees an orphan boy, the Prophet puts his palm, honorable palm, on his head and wipes his head saying, Barakallahu Fik. Yani the Prophet does tabriq for that orphan. God bless you. And the Prophet taught us to do the same thing with the orphans. And he said what means, Allah will give you rewards as much as the number that your palm touched from the hair of the orphan. Yani if you wipe the head of the orphan and your palm touched 10,000 hair, you will have 10,000 reward, and every reward multiplied by 10 and might be multiplied to 700 and even more. But you do it with compassion, you do it with mercy. You don't say to the orphan, come, and then barakallah fik, yalla go, and you continue talking. It's not like that. Anna, I saw someone doing it like that, to the point that the orphan in our school said, Sheikh, I don't want anybody to call me anymore to wipe my head. He repelled yani, those people, subhanallah. Come, barakallah fik, go. The Prophet, you think he was like that? The Prophet was someone who is very compassionate, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So Musaylimah, when he heard this, he said, yalla, bring me someone who's orphan. They brought him an orphan, and once he put his dirty hand on his head and wipes, all the hair of the orphan fall down on the floor. Is it something ordinary? No, it's extraordinary. Did it happen with someone who claims prophethood? Yes. Does it prove that he's a liar or honest? Liar. Do you call it miracle? You don't call it miracle, you call it true humiliation.